About 68 art groups from Tanzania and around the world were featured in this year's Bagamoyo International Art and Cultural Festival. The artists exhibited Africa's rich cultural heritage.
This year, we attracted 60 art groups from within Tanzania and more than eight art groups from overseas in Africa and outside Africa. But we expect next year, I think we are going to do better.
The festival was also a meet and greet space for the artists.
I am representing Arts Association of Zimbabwe. It's an organization which is driven by a lot of artists with various genres, visual artists, performing artists, music, dance, poets, storytellers, filmmakers, metal sculptures.
The funds collected will go towards funding future events. Beryl Oro, CGTN.